My name is Erica and I would be interviewing you for the entry-level accounting position. What can you tell me about yourself?
Well, I'm a senior at the College of Coastal Georgia with a double major in accounting and finance. I have a strong foundation in the principles of both of these fields. I'm a hard worker. I'm a collaborator with a strong work ethics who works well under pressure. I'm committed and dedicated with the knowledge to accomplish the company's goal and go beyond what is expected out of me.
What are your strengths and weaknesses?
Well, I think that my greatest strengths are that I'm very disciplined and I'm detail-oriented, and I think this is extremely important, especially in the accounting field, in which we want to make sure that we record everything right and properly, and that we don't have any errors or mistakes that can lead to wrong financial statements or things of that nature. And my weakness, I believe, are that I'm an introvert by nature, so sometimes I do tend to be extremely quiet and I tend to kind of isolate myself from the rest, but that has never affected my relationship with my coworkers or my work.
What do you want to be doing 5 years from now?
Well, 5 years from now, I would like to continue developing my accounting skills as part of this company. I also have noticed that many entry-level accountants can move to a manager position, which I will be extremely interested. I also would like to specialize on a specific accounting field and learn more about the softwares and ways the company uses to report and to do their accounting.
Why would you want to work for us?
Well, I would like to work for Amazon because I think it will be an opportunity for me to grow and to learn and to be more experienced in the accounting field. I will be honored to work for a company who has such a long history and a great reputation. I think that by working in a company like that will open many doors for me in the future. And I also agree with the culture and the values of the company, which I think that are extremely important.
What accomplishment are you most proud of?
My greatest professional achievement is going to be completing my bachelor's degree. I have no financial support from my family, and I have to work a full-time job while pursuing my accounting degree. This has taught me to prioritize my time, build great habits, stay focused on my goals. I'm proud of this accomplishment, and I feel that what I learned is going to give me a big advantage in my career now.
What's your dream job?
Well, my dream job will be working in a place in which I will be able to help people and small companies, and in which I will be able to help them and guide them on their finances and how to be on top of everything that is related to the accounting field. Also a place in which I will be able to grow and learn more about the different accounting methods that I use across the different industries. Also a place in which I will be able to grow over time and have opportunities and experiences that allow me to grow not only in my career but in my personal life.